A Boston man is dead after he was shot outside a convenience store in Malden, according to authorities. Middlesex District Attorney Marion Ryan and Malden Chief of Police Kevin Mollis said the shooting happened in front of the 7-Eleven at 169 Salem Street at about 9:40 p.m. Saturday. According to investigators, the 22-year-old victim had a brief interaction with multiple individuals before one of them opened fire, striking the victim. The victim, who has not been identified, was transported to an area hospital, where he was pronounced dead. No arrests have been made and authorities have not provided a description of the shooting suspect.